During his lifetime, Paul Fleckenstein was dedicated to land management, conservation, and environmental education. His interest in the natural world began early while growing up in Brookfield, Wisconsin, when the city was still largely undeveloped. Paul spent a great deal of his time exploring the woods and fishing in local ponds. In 1996, Paul purchased a property in nearby Genesee that he called Prairie Springs. When he purchased the home as a retreat from city life, it was overrun with buckthorn, an aggressive non-native plant species. He began the process of clearing the land of buckthorn and brush. As he reopened the landscape, Paul reintroduced prairie plants and a diverse selection of native trees such as maple, river birch, pin oak, and white oak. He used controlled burns to establish a healthy ecosystem. He eventually returned the property to its native state. Paul was happiest when he was planting trees, removing invasive species, or caring for his beautiful gardens. During an interview in 2010, Paul said there is nothing better than sitting in the woods, listening to the birds, and not hearing traffic, a reflection on the land he fittingly named Prairie Springs. In addition to the dedication to his land, Paul served as the executive director of the R.A. Stevens Foundation. Through this and personal contributions, Paul supported organizations such as the Nature Conservancy, Urban Ecology Center, and Wisconsin's flagship, the Dennis Sullivan Schooner. Located a few miles from Prairie Springs was the Mukwonago Watershed. Paul supported the work of the Nature Conservancy at the watershed by funding internships for high school students. UW-La Crosse also was involved in the Mukwonago Watershed through the work of UWL biology professor and aquatic plant researcher Dr. Tim Gerber. Dr. Gerber had teamed up with the Nature Conservancy to design a method of hand harvesting Eurasian water milfoil to restore the area with native vegetation. High school interns, local divers, UWL students, and others have worked together to save Lake Lulu from being overcome by invasive species. Paul was an early supporter of the Urban Ecology Center when it had one employee housed in a trailer in Milwaukee's Riverside Park. UEC Executive Director Ken Linebach says Paul was one of the first who believed in their mission and supported the organization. Today, the center has three Milwaukee locations, serving over 77,000 people each year with a mission to foster ecological understanding as inspiration for change, neighborhood by neighborhood. The Urban Ecology Center continues to be one of the cornerstone programs supported by the Prairie Springs Trust. Paul also supported projects by volunteering. In the early 1990s, the incredible task of building Wisconsin's flagship, the Dennis Sullivan Schooner, was undertaken by a dedicated group of volunteers. Paul assisted in building the schooner, as well as teaching a course on the physics of sailing for the Wisconsin Lake Schooner Association. Today, the Dennis Sullivan is a part of the program at Discovery World in Milwaukee. Prairie Springs, the Paul Fleckenstein Trust, continues to support ongoing operation of the Dennis Sullivan, along with other programs at Discovery World, including installing a touch tank accessible to younger children and children with disabilities. The Prairie Springs Science Center at UWL will join the Prairie Springs Environmental Education Center at Carroll University to make a difference through the support of scholarship and research at two of Wisconsin's outstanding higher education institutions. Carroll University's Prairie Springs Environmental Education Center was completed in September 2016 and is located a half mile from Paul's Prairie Springs home. The 3-acre site is adjacent to Carroll's 60-acre Greenfield Station and home to the Paul Fleckenstein Research Laboratory. The center includes a guest house, meeting space, and outdoor classroom, as well as a pond and trout stream for study and research. Facilities are available for Carroll University students and faculty, along with area schools and environmental enthusiasts. The purpose of the Prairie Springs Endowment Fund at UW-La Crosse is to support research and scholarship in environmental studies and education, wildlife habitat and protection, conservation, and ecological technology. The fund will help support a margin of excellence for UWL by funding undergraduate student research, experiential learning, internships, and scholarships, as well as academic recognition for faculty and students. It is the donors' hope that students and faculty who benefit from the Prairie Springs Endowment Fund will be prepared and inspired to carry on the work that Paul Fleckenstein cared about during his lifetime. Although Paul's life was too short, his legacy lives on through the beneficiaries of his generosity, the inspiration provided through our faculty, and the commitment of our students to continue to develop and implement successful conservation strategies for both land and aquatic concerns, as well as an educational component for citizens. The Prairie Spring Science Center will forever be a part of a place once called Prairie La Crosse.